Hey everyone, remember that time that I didn't record the evolution? I remember that time. I needed more practice anyway. Well, yeah. Starscream, Jesus 2 would be the sequel to Jesus 1. Okay, what's gonna happen this time is that everything's gonna go well. We're gonna prove that we're not completely worthless at this game. Jellyfish are gonna get in our way. It's gonna be a really, really good run. That says a lot about your relationship. It also says a lot about your relationship to the rest of my chat. That's a lot of trust that you have sharing such details. Come on, don't give me bad RNG. Yo. I actually speedran this game. Oh my god! Oh, help! I don't know what to do with all this power. Go away. Off, what do I purchase? I need your guidance right now. Yes, Auth, I have a lot of Evo points. I need to figure out what to evolve. Jesus. Yeah, dude. Yeah, this is not 500 hands and feet. Awesome. Well, that's what I'm gonna buy. Oh my god. ¹500 hands and feet look like your normal hands and feet. And I appear to be doing the same. No. No, that's what I've got. I've got tackle fin. Yeah, Nagumi, I'm not feeling super well. Oh, no, I'm doing one additional. Cool. Okay. Hey, I am 100% okay with doing an additional damage to the shark. That dude ruins my day every day, so. Now, as I was saying, what you're gonna notice about this fight is that I'm really, really bad at getting the shark to bonk. And I'd love to know how to fix that. So I'm sure it's something that I'm doing wrong about my placement, but I have no idea how to fix it. So I think that you're supposed to stay as high as you can. And just hold down and left during this conversation. And I thought that he's supposed to bonk, but he doesn't. That's not a good start to this. Yo, dude, come over here. Pretty good about how that fight went. Okay, so spiraled horn. Yeah. He only bonks on Japanese. Okay, that makes more sense. Tail 700. This time we record. Holy cow, we've got so many celebrities in my chat now. Yo, Darkwing Duck, how's it going? Unfortunately, Auth, as you well know, I am in the pro bully Auth camp, so there's not much that I can do about you getting bullied by him. I didn't have to eat that. Yeah, all the hubbub is that I watched Auth and Sky Racist blind, and then all of a sudden I had to go and find a card of this game so that I could also run it. And now every time that I'm trying to learn the game, Auth hosts me to bully me into continuing to try and learn the game. So, to be fair, I purchased two carts of this. One of them was circuit board works and the case was completely busted. I bought that for $60, plus shipping. And then the other was, the case was completely intact, but the game didn't turn on. And I bought that for $30 plus shipping. Which left me with a working English copy of this freaking game for less than $100 when you don't include shipping. Not a fan of this. I'm gonna die. Wow, Carl, I hope that that the person to whom you sold the cart was a friend of yours, because that's very, very cheap. No, I'm okay with this. That was fine. That's what I'm supposed to save. I was supposed to recall the... Okay. That's okay. That's why I was having such a problem there. Wait, what? Barely got it. That was such a terrible fight. Okay, I get 400 and I should spend it on the back of the head. I spend it on carry. Yes, I am saving often. It's the second time I've done that. I'm so mad that I had to do that. Swagan, I'm not aware of any community that really approves of using turbo buttons. I will take it on faith that this game looks good in 4K. Most J communities allow turbo. That's interesting. I was not aware of that. No, Twitch doesn't really like turbo buttons anymore. Now they're more about prime buttons. Thank you. so bad at this fight. Huh, that's really interesting. I know personally I would, generally speaking, want to stick to just a regular non-turbo controller. Jumping dorsal fin. After King B. Yes, jumping dorsal fin. Okay. Wait, I probably wasn't supposed to leave this way. I'm willing to bet I was supposed to leave the other way. That's right. Yo, Delos, good luck with the end of Final Fantasy 15. I'm dead. Holy cow, that is a really expensive controller just for turbo functionality. That was no good. It's not like it matters here. That's right, I have to go through twice. No, I don't. That's fair. That's right, I'm supposed to get her into a bite lock. take three. Hopefully I'll do this one quicker than I did last night. By that. Hey, Dispatch Rabbi, how's it going? Jaws now. Can we record this? Well, I hope that the holiday parties were fun. I was supposed to recall the evolution. However, I want to have been able to save before I do that. So I'm just eating some time here. Complete inability to bounce off of things. It's a good thing that I did that. Alright, so I think that this is where I get a green crystal. Yep. Fair enough. Yeah, that's fair. A lot of people and a lot of booze is, it's a lot of social stress for sure. I am better than I have been. I'm getting there. There we go. Okay, now it's Frog. Frog gave me a ton of problems. Oh, that's right. I didn't want to jump at the start. That was silly. That wasn't so bad. All right, bottom bird jaw, snake tail, Edosaurus dorsal fin. Bottom bird jaw, 1500, yes. Snake's tail. Fin we wanted Edosaurus. And we just go straight through until T-Rexes. Cool. T-Rexes are gonna body me for a while. Yeah, Dispatch, this is my second time playing, so I wouldn't say that I'm very likely doing that much better, but I just had, 3 hours to grind stuff out yesterday. To remember that I step forward and I can attack a little bit earlier than I am. I mean, You're not wrong, technically, Dispatch Rabbi. However, consider this. Once I'm dead, the length of my arms no longer matters. And at that point, even the T-Rex's arms went out. Yeah, Darkwing. This one's really tough. This took me a long time last night. I think this was the part that I got stuck on the longest. And it's just about finding the rhythm. And then the rhythm changes as soon as I manage to afford the two legs upgrade. I guess that dying within 10 seconds of starting the fight means that I'm at least not losing that much time. I am gonna wear out my B button though. Last night I was using the T-Rex sound as a audio cue. I'm gonna see if I can't do that again. I think that worked before I did the two legs upgrade. Know that the T-Rexes are being a jerk to me. That I had the lock. Alright, if I can kill three again, then I get the two legs upgrade, and this gets a lot easier. Or I can just completely throw that out of the realm of possibility. We're back to killing four. Thank you. That's okay. Yeah, this is one of the rare times that I'm playing a video game where I get to be the protagonist. Oh no, I need to make sure that the meat actually goes away. Really? Well, that seems very rude. This fight took me an hour last night. I remember that time. Holy cow. That's the sound of weather outside. Didn't remember if I recorded that one or not. Damn it. I don't want to line two up. One of you go away. Thank you. Oh, gosh. That was very lucky. I mean, I figure... This fight is 100% Yoshi getting revenge on me for the number of Yoshis I've killed. Shoutouts to Auth, Roland Deep, the 4-high Bible Thump Pyramid. Really showing respect for all the loss of Evo points that's represented in this cutscene. So, fun fact, in the PC-98 version, the reason that that asteroid thing happens is because Lucifer is giving Gaia a huge middle finger. Yo, Glitch Cat, how's it going? Yes, I recorded it into Evolution 2. At least once, I think maybe twice. If I'm being completely TBH, I'm mainly concerned that I might have accidentally also recorded it into 1. We'll find out together. It will be an adventure. I just had to enter and leave. That's right. That's definitely a thing that can be done. Yeah, that's true. You did at least have a pretty lit mouse, let's be honest. Thank you. All right, we're gonna find out together now. I have good news. Definitely a thing that happened. Yo, shoutouts to Australia's land bridge to the North Pole. That's not great. If I was actually a decent speedrunner, I'd be pretty upset about that. Alright. Got the first one. We were doing so well. It was even single segment up until this point. And new game, because I'm so smart. No, Auth, I haven't practiced. The entirety of my practice is watching RPG's guide and watching your run. That's it. And it not being 4 a.m. That helps. That seems like too early. Well, we'll find out. Way too early. That's fine. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think that's better. Nice, got it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How lucky is that? Well, that's not good. Oh, that was almost very bad. Cat Jaws and Mane. Jaws. Cat like Jaws. Let's just get out of here. Oh gosh. Oh. Yeah, I was trying to leave to the right. And it turns out that there was not an exit on the right side. Okay, so now where do I go? Oh, right, I go back up this way. Probably should have saved. That's okay. What horse-like body and horse, really horse jaws. Okay. Kick is number one weapon from now on. Okay. Yeah, it is. I guess I'm supposed to know, like, where I'm going and stuff now. That's not where I wanted to go. Okay. Fight small enemies if you want back kick bosses. Makes sense. Getting the stun with the bite seems good. You can find a diagram for me. That sounds helpful. Do I want Jaws now? Right now, Cat Jaws seems really good. Nope. Teddy Bear, I am playing Evo Search for Eden. It's a pretty fun game. If you can afford it, no reason not to. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, then. Yeah, this is gonna take a while, unless one of you has a map that I could steal. Okay, so gravity is cheesable. That's good. Game facts. Gosh, I haven't been to game facts in a long time. Thank you, off. There's a green crystal. Okay, that's good to know. Do I need a green crystal? I don't see any other recalls. Okay, so K goes to boss. What goes to H? G goes to H. Alright, how do I go to F? B goes to F. Alright. So, middle thing, and down to the left, and to the left and up. Got it. Basically, take B, okay, then G, yeah, and then you re-enter the portal. Where does G go? G goes to H. H goes to... Wait, what? Goes to H. Okay, so this one I just re-enter. So B, just G. Teddy bear. So this game was definitely built with cheesing it in mind. Okay, so G. So now I go to I. Okay, so just left. Oh gosh, did I? I hope I didn't just screw up. I feel like I probably did. No, becoming a bird is a different thing. This is just like a game over cutscene. Like, the game says, hey, by the way, you fucked up. That's cool. You know, I'm okay with this. Let's start that over. So I definitely got that first one right. So A goes to B. Or no, B goes to F. Right. Let me go just right, down, and left. So we hit G, which goes to H. Oh, that's why. I totally misread the map. H. And then so from H, I needed to go right and down. That's why. Okay. I'm enjoying the anti-gravity properties that my kicks give me. Okay, now I go right, down, left. Now I go right, down, left again. Yeah, I figured that the main was going to be a healing item. Right. Now this one, I re-enter. Thank you. you jerk. How do I get the first hit on him? This way. Oh, that was almost really bad. Come on, mash it out, mash it out. Nice. Okay, now what do I do? Bird King, horse jaws. I ain't got horse jaws. Doesn't matter. Yetis. Yetis are going to ruin me. Oh, load-bearing boss. Of course it was a load-bearing boss. Okay, so now I go all the way back to the Yetis, I think. Which is probably this way. So double checking, I've got the ability to purchase some of these upgrades. Is there a reason not to get like Fierce Jaws and whatnot yet? Especially the Fierce Jaws, that seems good. Is where I waste another 30 seconds on stream delay because I'm asking questions from people who actually know how to play this game. Horse jaws give you stronger back kick. Got it. Hopefully that's... I had the cycle. No! I can't evolve! Hey, Auth, you remember that face that you made the first time that you fought that Yeti? I just made that face. Why? Fuck. I mean, I'll keep on without resetting for now, and eventually I'll just reset. What's the strat? When she kills me, I can't open my evolution thing. Which is kind of a bummer, if I'm honest. I don't think I have points left anymore anyway. One main cycle. That's what I've got. There we go. Let me start over. Look, don't question what Auth does in his free time. That's between him and his butt cheeks. That's the scrap. Oh, right, that's a thing. Yo. Thanks, Mad Milkman. Yeah, I thought that this would be a pretty fun speedrun after watching Off do it. That is Gaia, who I guess depending on the way that you like to think of it is usually thought of as a chick, I think. Gonna get owned right here. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm choosing to believe that just following the... Okay then. I'm gonna down an aspirin. I'm gonna have to find a map of this as well, I believe. Holy cow. I should use evolution. That would be a smarter thing to do than just, you know, sitting here and getting owned. First elevator, go up once, go right. Oh, you are a saint, Darkwing. Thank you. And that smug jerk monkey was very happy about what he just did. Yeah, I've been sick since about the middle of the week. Yeah, Ramon, this is a really fun game. The controls take a little bit of getting used to, but all in all, it's not too bad. Nope, nope, nope. I don't know how to deal with this guy. Oh, where do I... I'm gonna have to grind. Oh, wait. Does it matter? Do I not have to kill him? Oh, no. I just get to go straight to him. There we go. Oh my god. How lucky did I get there? Jeez. Rickmatic, I should be around. Oops. Totally unnecessary to go in there. That's right. I go here and I warp. Yo, half coordinated. Nymphius, how's it going? Really, dude? Where are you? I thought that it's here. There we go. Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm not 100%, but I am feeling better at least. Take the warp back on the right. Oh, you have to go to the south coast. Okay, good to know. How did I do the thing? Save the whales. That's right. That's right. This is also Star Trek. That fight was optional. Neat. I think I'm going the correct direction. No. Nope. crystal, not what I need at all. Jeez. At this point, I may well just die so that I can follow those instructions. Oh, unless I stumble onto the path accidentally. Okay. Okay, well, that's not good. I don't remember when the last time I saved was, but it wasn't recent enough. All right, so we're hard mode now. Okay, from the start, down all the way to the bottom, right, and immediate down. So I would love some pointers on how to actually do damage to this dude. Because it seems like just my back kick isn't gonna cut it. Hey, Mega Jojo. Yeah, this is E.V.O, The Search for Eden. It's a game that came out on the SNES pretty late in its life, I think. sounds lucky. There we go. Yo, we Star Trek now. Now time for the baseball fight, I think. Oh no, not yet. No! I didn't want to do that. It was the opposite of what I wanted. Oh, I'm the worst. Knew that was going to happen. And that time it didn't even let me. Just hit new game. Mm-hmm. It is loaded. Yeah, the music is quite good in this game. This is not going to end well for me. This is definitely 100% certified a video game. All right, so we're definitely not cutting sub 2 hours for my first ever run. I'm wanting to mash through text, and that's why I'm doing that. And it makes me jump every time. And I'm not a smart person, so I don't learn. It's not a lot. Okay, let's leave. Let's save. Because I can't afford to not have that. Okay, this is another thing where I need to find a map. A smart person would have been copying everything that that Darkwing Duck has been saying. Darkwing Duck, you are the best. Alright, up twice, third elevator down. Beep. Jesus. Ninjas. There we go. All right. Now, Jaws, fierce. Increase body size and extend neck. I hope I have enough. I don't think I do. Oh, crap. Neck? Oh. Oh, good. And I've got healing. All right. Let's do this. No! No! Why would it not let me shoot? Do I start from the bull box fight? I hope I start from the bull box fight. Oh, I do. Oh, that's good. Yeah, I don't know how to do the fish. I have absolutely no idea how I'm supposed to... Oh. Only the back kick. Okay. I don't remember which one this one is. Actually, that might have been a waste. If I get meat, I'm gonna feel really dumb. Yeah, fuck you too, game. That's the bug, right? No, it's not the bug that just runs away. I'm way too afraid to not be able to take a hit from this dude. Come on. No! No! Okay, I'm starting off... starting off better than I did last time. Third try is a charm. Whatever. Maybe die? There we go. For some reason, I thought that I heard the long thing. Yeah, dude. All right, this thing is super annoying. That's the bug.
Yeah.
That's not good. Please die. Give me me. There we go. Okay. There we go. We've got the pattern. No! No, we had the pattern! Oh, that makes me so sad. I mean, Darkwing Duck, do you think that I'm that concerned at this point about it being slower? I will definitely care in the future, but right now I'm just trying to get sub 8 hours so that I can not have off's first runs time. Cool. Let's start with me. That's fine. Start with that. Okay. Now I just have to not be criminally bad at this game. No, that fish wasn't wearing, or isn't wearing dentures. The fish is now inside my character's stomach. Okay, I think this is the cockroach. I haven't fought this one yet. Yep, yep, that's the cockroach. Holy cow. Shout out to that sick stunlock. I'm gonna be biting this one. I've got to. Oh my god, no! Yeah, there we. Nice, nice. Alright, that was scary, but... I'm doing okay. Wasted a lot of... Where is it? Oh, did I kill it? I guess I did. Is that the last one? I mean, it's definitely no first place time, but for my first completed run, I feel pretty good about this. I mean, that was super, super bad, all in all, but given that I just completed the run that I started at 2 a.m., and I'm sick, I feel like I'm probably gonna submit this anyway, because hell with it. Yo, thanks, Auth, and thank you so much for your help. And Darkwing, if you're still here, thank you so, so much for your help as well. Yeah, Auth, I feel like I'm gonna be... I'm gonna be practicing this leading up to AGDQ, so... We should definitely have some races there. Likewise, if Sky is still here, and she wants to do races, I am totally up for Mammal. Any percent races. I just have to get better at literally every single boss fight, that's all. Mogre turns, don't worry, I'm about to upload it to my YouTube. I didn't really anticipate finishing a run tonight. But I'm not gonna complain.